Breaking news in Commitment 2022 news tonight. The Republican candidate for state auditor wants a recount. Right now, Todd Halbur is trailing Democratic incumbent Rob Sand by about 2,600 votes. Halbur told KCCI he feels confident once a recount is complete. Sand has already declared victory.